Okay, some of the ATVs equipped with the fuel switch, which is can be located near the gas tank, as shown here. Make sure the fuel switch is on. If the fuel switch shuts off, you are not getting fuel to carburetor.